our dunya goals with that of the akhirah so that we can get the best of both worlds?
Wallahi, that is a good blending. I call it blending. That is a mixture of two good things. Mm. You see, this life is temporary. No. I told you earlier.
Yeah.
I use a different word. Is transitional. More transitional than any transitional progress or program in the whole world. The ulama are saying, antum khuliqtum lil akhirah la lid dunya wa khuliqat ad dunya lakum lil akhirah. This world has been created for you in order to look for the hereafter. Allah says, huwa alladhi khalaqa lakum ma fil ardh jami'a. He is Allah who created for you at your own disposal everything on the face of the earth, but for the hereafter. He says, وَابْتَغِ فِي مَا أَتَاكَ اللَّهُ الدَّارَ الْآخِرَةِ وَلَا تَنْسَ نَصِيبَكَ مِنَ الدُّنْيَا. This is Quran. Out of what Allah has given you in this world, look for the hereafter. So you can see, Quranically, sunnatically speaking, you are not just to live here. You are living for the greater life. So you can have the blending. That can only be achieved if you are educated. You are Quranically sound, sunnatically engineered. You have the capacity, the ability to understand.
No.
Then you put your legs on where Allah wants you to put. Mm. That's how you blend. Don't consume alcohol because you are in the world. Don't commit zina because you are spoiling hereafter. Don't be a backbiter. Don't be a liar, a rumor mongerer, a character assassinator,
no.
A thief. Through pen robbery in politics and whatever. Through examination malpractices, you know, and a lot of things to be said. Through yellow journalism, what you call it, irresponsible journalistic irresponsibility. No. You should have what you call repertorial, what cultural practices, which is good. These things capture the essence of existence. So through these and many other things, you can blend the two. But if you feel I am just here, like the kafirun are saying, while we are here, we just live and eat and finish, that's all. A Muslim is not like this.
Mm.
He looks for the hereafter. So that's how you blend the two.
You've got to combine
the really eat what is good, leave what is bad.
Mm.
Talk well, speak well, look well in this world.
Sure.
And don't forget, Allah says, as another case of blending,
mm.
He says, "Qul man harrama zinata Allahi allati akhraja li ibadi."